as well. That is why Garza sustained an injury last night at Clash of Champions.
Talk about not holding back, pure Andrade.
Andrade saying he was holding the team together, not Vega, not Garza, that it was all Andrade. Garza sustaining a lower body injury.
Look at the power.
And it's Keith Lee showing off his power early on. A battle of two former NXT champions, Joe. I know that makes you happy.
Oh, yes, it does.
This is a heck of a way to try to write a new chapter in your career if you're Andrade. To have to go one-on-one against the limitless one, Keith Lee.
Here we go.
Oh, man, and Keith Lee manhandling Andrade, who believes he's the greatest superstar in all of WWE.
And Andrade, why is he trying to fight out?
Launched by that 340-pounder, but Lee into the top turnbuckle. And this is where Andrade can pick and dissect Keith Lee.
And what Andrade lacks in power to Keith Lee, he more than makes up for in accuracy and viciousness.
Shot to the left knee, very wise. Keith Lee had a lot of momentum following the Payback pay-per-view last month where he knocked off Randy Orton, but since then,
did you see that?
Has been tied up with McIntyre. And Orton, what a cross body! All that mass just crushing Andrade.
It is amazing to me, a man the size of Keith Lee moving the way Keith Lee does.
Oh! Gentleman sitting right next to us, a hybrid athlete, but Joe, Keith Lee's something else. Whoa!
Oh, there's no doubt about that, Tom. I mean, this man is able to get mass moving in very ingenious ways.
And the former United States champion Andrade in a bit of trouble. Now on the move, drop kick to the knee.
Smart strategy by Andrade, going low on Keith Lee.
And when you're dealing with tanks, Tom, you take out the wheels.
Oh man. Yeah, except the tank fights back here in WWE. Now going up to the top turnbuckle. Andrade off the top. Caught by Lee.
That's the last thing Andrade wanted to see.
Effortless power there from Lee, and a chop block to the back of the left knee by Andrade. And a kick sending Lee face first into the middle turnbuckle.
And rightfully so on Andrade's part. I mean, you need to take away that base of power. You need to ground Keith Lee so he can't do the things he's been doing.
Boom! Double knees. Keith Lee's got to be seeing shadows.
Andrade has Keith Lee right where he wants him.
And now Andrade trying to muscle Keith Lee back up to his feet. Wait a minute.
What in the world?
Caught by Lee. Spirit bomb. Keith Lee obliterates Andrade.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
Bask in his glory.
It seemed for a moment there Keith Lee was almost done for, and then Keith Lee just snaps out of it and puts Andrade away.
Let's see the smile back on the face of Keith Lee. That's great to see. But Joe, it was this muscle, this power, the agility that was just manhandling Andrade throughout this match.
I mean, the best way to describe this is absolute pure explosion.
An explosion there by Andrade into the corner, but eventually got caught by him, as you alluded to. Effortless strength into the spirit bomb.
Keith Lee is a different breed of human being, and if Andrade was unaware of that fact, Andrade now knows.